this series of deaths are not normal. The woman was pronounced to be dead at the scene. This is the fifth body found with the same MO this year. Police investigations are ongoing. Whoever or whatever that is, we are all in danger. Assert my opinions on air? It's my job to warn the public about what you people are trying to hide.